There was nothing extraordinary about the Hawkins case.